your comments so far of this debacle with Kunan?
I mean, I think it's really sad that we hear such a comment. First of all, that such a comment could come out from anyone, such a simplistic and I would say arrogant comment. And especially for a Muslim during Ramadan, especially so in Ramadan, we are supposed to be doing good deeds to feed the poor. To me, it's really sad. But perhaps the silver lining is that it has made people more aware of the good works that have been done by many NGOs, that have been feeding the poor and helping the homeless in the city. Also, many people may not realize, behind KLCC, behind Bukit Bintang, there are many areas where Malaysians and foreigners are struggling to live. There are various factors. You can't just simplify the factors, and there's no easy solution. So to me, yes, we need to find a solution. I'm not saying that we should just let it be, but it's much more complicated. It's much more sophisticated than just simply arresting them and taking them away to make the city look clean for certain people, without resolving the fundamental problems.
There's been a lot of backtracking in the last one day or so.
Yes. But that shows how out of touch some of our ministers are. Even the country's the wife of the prime minister visited went to an event by a soup kitchen. So I think many of the ministers are out of touch. They do not realize because they're so used to seeing this this fake ideal of the country, without realizing the real issues that are being faced by society.